Hey guys, and welcome back to Ryan's YouTube video. And today, what I'll be doing today is,
so I don't know if it's just the damage, if anything.
You guys know, well, you guys pretty good. But, I got these, tryouts for baseball season and season's over, so, yes, it was this one. I'm gonna be switching out those with these. So, yeah, guys, stay tuned. Okay, I'm back, guys, and taking them out. There, bang bang. Okay, I just did it and took them out. So, these are size 3s, but my other ones are like size 2.5s. So, I'm gonna have to compare the lace. A little bit off, but that's fine because the laces go a little bit longer. So, yeah. I'm just gonna compare them. So, da 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 da.
The base of the mailbox.
Doo 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 doo.
Like stone or rocks, however you want to call it. They're pretty high up.
Okay, so I put the lace in, but I found out that it didn't have enough for them all. So, it's pretty easy, you guys. It's not on. So put it on. I have to. Okay, guys, I got them, so here, I'll just angle it so you can see. Here, let's go into the light, boys. Let's go to the light. I'm not sure about my house. Okay. Light up now, so you guys can see. It doesn't guarantee really the best thing, but I really, because they were ripping really bad, so. Sorry about the poor camera management, but I'm just trying to like, can't do that, so I have to put them there. Really good. They're still clean. I mean, they're not dirty, like, you know, but like, they're clean. And yeah, guys, so hope you like this video. And goodbye, guys. And yeah, guys, so I want you to, what I've been getting all my stuff lately is Under Armour. You can see it right there, but they make really good basketball shoes. Good shoes. So, I'll put a link down below, on Under Armour, and it'll send you right to their website. So, yeah, and, yeah, guys, and it's been good seeing you, and peace out. Like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell for some more epic videos. Bye.